this does is you've got to have your normal straight line jack cross down. That is a must in any pugilist art, right? Straight line, boom, boom. But we've also got the hammer fist that is to destroy the person's arm, break through the fence, and it's just an onslaught. Once you smash correctly and hit that arm of your opponent, if you've got that conditioning and you smash the nerves and bones and with full power, it's going to take them out, and that's going to pull them down for. That's why you're doing this crisscrossing, because one arm, neck, or just smash the head if you're in close.